Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
I know, right? Like, way too many monitors.
Wait, so you uploaded him into Helios?
Okay, okay, technically, yes, that happened. But we can fix it!
Totally. Ah, gun.
Let's go.
My finger slipped off my thumbstick for a second. Hey, look, it's a power core. I think. I don't know. I'm guessing. This looks like fancy power core room.
Okay, let's get those doors open. Damn it! I can't hack in. Come on! This isn't working!
Alright, still got Jack's icebreaker installed, so getting past the firewall should be a snap.
Alright. Open hangar doors.
Warning. Package detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay, okay. Wanna dance?
Yeah, you wanna dance?
Alright, I am in and boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
Yeah. Ouch.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. That's not true, I love it.
Screw you.
I hate being
Ever
tickled.
Since you snuck into my head, my life has been a disaster.
He's also now, saved my life a couple times.
Not a walk in the frickin' park for me either, cupcake.
All right, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. We'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
Reese all of a sudden turns into a badass? Are you kidding me? Come on.
No. There's gotta be another way out. There has to.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
It is. It is indeed, Reese.
Warning, airlocks in the men's shower. Failing. 19 soapy men vented into space.
Those poor soapy men.
You're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
No, you're not. Is that how data works?
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
I can still fit my rod through little holes.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
I will.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No! Grab onto something! Hold on! I got you!
I can almost.
Oh no, Reese. My boot!
Help! Reese! I
you
can't.
Gotta help her.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're no problem.
Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled. Filled with a handsome head.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurized.
You piss me off, Jack. I'm done with you.
Retro rockets activated.
Uh-oh. Not the retro rockets.
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with
well,
Pandora.
She did.
Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
You deserve it. Fuck you, Jack. Jack deserves it.
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
We have it.
Okay, I've Got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much.
He cares a little too much about his hair. His hair's back. Last chapter, his hair was gone.
Hey!
No, see away!
Stop!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
Yeah.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, obvious. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to
say.
Yeah,
fuck August.
Don't look at me like that.
I guess this works out. I never liked you anyway.
Yeah, I'm sure he's real busted up about that. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man.
Don't do what?
This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August!
What was his plan there? Man, I shot him. Ow, my hand.
I'm going for the ship. We're right behind you, Sasha.
Nope. That ain't happening.
What happened to the other gun I picked up? Duh. Look at these. Look at these. Yeah. Goodbye. No, loader bot. Loader bot.
No.
Man, did Kroger just leave Finch? What was the throwing the gun gonna do?
Sasha.
I am sorry. I failed you.
There's no time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just...
Let's go, Loaderbot.
...can on the crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah.
Oh, look, it's the outfit the guy was wearing. These people are doing a great job of remaining calm.
Wait, your turn, prick.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
I will.
We got you, Loaderbot. You've been our hero since day one.
Buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Thank you, Loaderbot. Loaderbot, best character, best robot on Pandora, Helios, and North America.
Yes. Loaderbot.
I'm pretty More sure like, he had legs when I sent him to you.
More Thanks, like Broderbot.
Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough mods for the whole base?
Yeah, that'd be really expensive.
You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
What an asshole.
You. Oh, yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Don't listen to him. There's gotta be something.
Oh, you really flew it this time, buddy boy.
I see a green light.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again.
There's only one pod, Reese. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be dead soon enough.
Take it. We'll find another way.
You sure?
No. But take it anyway.
I'll see you.
Not sure
there, okay?
Whatsoever.
I know. You'll figure a way out.
Hey, stop. Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot's join the party.
Hooray.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
I ain't do shit.
You're gonna die, you idiot.
Calculated chances are survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well,
yeah, we're going down.
Me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Where are we going, Motorbot?
Hey!
Get back here!
Uh-oh. Phone call.
Ah!
Loaderbot with the fucking SWAT. Sorry, I can't stop the phone ringing right now.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah. What he said.
Wait. Stop. We both can't fit in that.
I know.
Oh, Loaderbot.
Loaderbot, no. Come on.
Loaderbot.
Loaderbot, no. No. No!
No, Loaderbot. At least the Kroger, or whatever the fuck his name is, gonna get fucked up. Poor Loaderbot. This song bumps too, dude. All the song, all the intro songs fucking bump for this shit.
So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit.
No. The station's just like collapsing. Oh fuck. That guy's fucked up. Oh no. Oh Jesus. Dude, that was like a Kilimanjaro, or whatever the fuck it was from Halo. What was it, Kilimanjaro? I think that was the highest one. But that was 9. That is so incredibly lucky that that didn't just, like, destroy our whole pod. Ooh. Like, those guys. Those guys got ruined. Her little window's starting to break apart a little bit. That's not good. Ooh, shit. That's not good. Uh-oh. All right, well, on to the rest of it. Got to tweet out I was alive. Yeah, we'll kick it. How about you use your gosh darn robot arm? You fool. He, like, didn't use his robot arm the whole goddamn experience. Now he's finally figured it out. But, you know. Ooh. I should not have chugged that whole Coke Zero before I started streaming. Well, Jack, it's too fucking bad. You should have not been a dick. Then you might have not died either time.
A lot of crap.
It was a lot of crap. Opportunity was a bad place for people. Yeah, Reese, look at you.
Damn it.
I really like that arm. The arm I got him matches with his outfit really nice. Ooh, the fuck was that shit? Oh. Poor guy. Dang, his body's in great shape for having crashed down from space. Probably would not be like that in reality. But, you know, they needed to show dead person there somehow.